Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your PlayStation 5 require your password when buying products from the store. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account and then select Payments and Subscriptions. In Payment Settings, select Purchase Settings. Enable this option called Require Password at Checkout. From now on, when you try to purchase anything from the PlayStation Store, you'll be asked to enter your password. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.